Welcome to another episode of Real People here on your commercial network.
We are here with Alan
the Forester, better known as Al, better known as Al Design. That's why I go by, if you ever want to look me up, A-L-D-E-Z-Y-A, Al Design.
Now this piece that we're looking at here, what is this called?
We're calling this the Blues Man. Of course, it goes in two ways, considering it's a blues man piece and it goes blue. So you're going in two different directions. Well, this is concept piece that I did in reference to for the evening, since we're dealing with jazz, blues, and all that aspect. So basically, I just stuck with that theme. Somebody who's going to be playing it, what is playing bass.
Okay.
And it's stuck with the theme of chess. The category in this and the style. I kind of switch categories all the time. As you can say, with this piece also, which is also mine, it's also a music themed piece.
And what is that?
I wanted it to flow more into music. So the pieces are dealing with flow. So you want everything to flow in direction. This one's flowing is called, this is a dancing thing, so it's called, you know, let the rhythm move you.
Okay.
So of course we have it's more of my, I was an old graffiti artist, so the rhythms, the flow, everything, when I do my pieces, it usually it's always going towards music. I'm listening to music 24 hours a day, 7 days a week when I'm doing these pieces.
All right. Now, what are some of the other mediums that you've worked in?
Well, these are acrylic pieces right now. I've been working a lot more with acrylics because they just tend to dry fast.
All right.
I do oils mostly. I've done spray painting when I used to do walls, way back when I used to live in Queens when I was growing up in the hood. But, you know, I'm doing things on canvas now. I'm trying to be a little, I'm legitimized. But basically, the theme, of course, was music this evening, so one was sticking with the blues, with the man playing, the other one is dancing, so it kind of coincides. You can have this person playing, more people dancing, it could be to whatever music that you want, but that's what flows into that theme. It's all flowing pieces, all flowing with music.
Okay. So if somebody wants to get in contact with you or purchase some of your art, how can they reach you?
You can look me up anywhere at Al Design, A-L-D-E-Z-Y-N.
Okay.
You can Google that and you'll find me anywhere.
Okay.
You can contact me at 201-927-5133 or aldesign@wix.com.
Okay. All right.
Just look me up.
All right. Thanks, man.
Thank you. Appreciate it.